Hey, my name is James Franco, and my favorite book from the UCLA library is Moby Dick. I first read this book when I guess I was in high school, and since then I've read it, I don't know, 3, 4, or 5 times. It's a pretty thick book, but it's got lots in there. It sort of starts as a character study and turns into a adventure tale, and then becomes a tragedy on the level of Shakespeare, I think. So I always return to this book. I just love it.